It's Wednesday, the 10th of May 2017, and we are pleased to bring you today's edition of Local News. Welcome. In the news, Parliamentary Committee of Justice and Police met with Minister Eugene van der Sand. Concerned citizens of Weg naar Zee presented petition to the Director of the Cabinet of the President. Union at the police force at odds with the police chief. Condolences for the late Gramang Samuel Foster. I am Randy Kromedy Harjo and your local news begins now. The Permanent Parliamentary Committee for Justice and Police officially got acquainted with Minister Eugene van der Sand last Sunday. During this meeting, the policy was discussed with the minister. Not only legislation in this ministry policy area was discussed, but the status of the various laws as well. The commission also used the opportunity to ask the attention of the Minister van der Sand for digital online crime, international treaties, the police charter and crime in general. The parliamentary committee consists of the MPs Roseli Cotino, Krishna Kumari Mathura, Kesho Persat Gangaram Pandey, Stefan Sang, Karel Breveld, Ronnie Brunswijk and Paul Sumoharjo. The foundation pilgrimage resort Weg naar Zee and many concerned residents of Weg naar Zee and surrounding area presented a petition yesterday to acting director of the cabinet of the president, Daniela Feira. The petition asked for the cessation of the sand excavation at Braamspunt. They want to bring that to the attention of the president, says Sivnath Naipaul, chairman of the foundation pilgrimage resort and other concerned citizens. The residents of Weg naar Zee are concerned about the current and the future developments of Weg naar Zee and surroundings and all of Paramaribo North. The police union does not see further cooperation with the chief of police, Agnes Daniel. So says chairman of the board of the union, Raoul Hellings, yesterday during a press conference where he also noted that the leadership of the force was unreliable. Agreements made with the police chief have not been met, says the union chairman. The police union convened yesterday in a general members' meeting where the Minister of Justice and Police, Eugene van der Sand, was present. Next week, talks will be held with the Minister of Justice and Police and the President on this issue. Gramang or Tribal Chief Samuel Foster will be buried next Saturday. After the death of the chief of the Paramakaners on the 10th of March 2017, the tribal leadership has determined that the burial will take place on Saturday the 13th of May at Langa Tabiki. Prior to the funeral, last Monday and Tuesday, there was the opportunity to sign a condolence register. At the Ministry of Regional Development, various notables could pay their respect to the deceased tribal chief of the Paramakaners. Among the notables were the president, government members, assembly members, the state council, the court of justice, district commissioners, the corps diplomatique, the corps international organizations, and the corps of honorary consuls. As for now, this is your local news of today. Thank you for joining us until tomorrow.